As we continue Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month, one of Channel 7's own was in Washington, D.C. to lead a powerful discussion today. The Asian American Institute for Congressional Studies wrapped up a leadership summit today, and Eyewitness News reporter Cefaan Kim moderated a discussion on teaching Asian history. Our parent company is a proud sponsor of the summit.